So here we have a model of the Curiosity rover, which NASA sent to Mars in 2011. It arrived at the surface in Gale Crater and has been analysing the rock star. Now this here, this is ChemCam instrument, which is giving me my data that I'm using for my PhD research. My research is about looking at rocks on Mars, specifically those that have been deposited in ancient river, lake, and wind-blown environments. So these rocks are mostly sand, they're mostly mudstone, and what I'm doing in terms of looking at them is trying to understand what the ancient environment was at Mars at this time, the time they were deposited, and also what happened to them afterwards. If they were altered in any way after they were deposited, that could indicate that there was groundwater still existing there. And these things are really important to know in terms of ancient Mars, because if there were river lake environments, if there was groundwater existing for a long time, then that is promising in terms of the search for life on another planet. I just love the idea of being an explorer and going out and discovering new things, setting foot on a place that humanity's never gone before. And that's the epitome of space science and Martian exploration. When you get that eureka moment, there is no other feeling like it, when you're like, this is how this works. And so to go through my PhD with these series of questions and be able to answer them one by one, while at the same time working as part of this large mission, which is a collaboration between scientists around the world, it's been an amazing opportunity. There's a lot of skills that you do have to learn and develop. I'd never done computer modeling before. I came here and then that kind of formed the bulk of my PhD. But you learn, you push through, and you teach yourself all these things that you need, and you have a lot of support. Now that I've got the PhD, I've been fortunate that I've managed to get a job, I'll be moving to Houston to work at the Johnson Space Center with NASA, and there I'll be trialing instrumentation to go on future Mars missions, and also continue contributing to the Curiosity rover mission